true.
Gray wolves are responsible for the majority of lost caribou herd in Yukon Valley, and their packs are growing every year. Out here in the wilderness, they don't have any reason to fear humans either. I'm hoping that a side effect of thinning out their numbers will be the introduction of a little doubt before they attack a human, at least.
Thank you.
Alaskan grizzlies are the most intimidating creatures I've ever encountered. The first time I spotted one, I instinctively checked my rifle was loaded, just in case it charged. It was over 200 yards away. Trail Bridge has been here just a little longer than I have.
Ugh.